got one waiting the boat bank. Sarah Marie to long live Frank. Got one waiting the boat bank.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Ain't nothing much, man.
Not much?
Everything's okay, huh?
Just hanging out, huh?
Yeah, hanging out. What you doing this stuff for, man?
Well, basically, it's just personal, right?
A documentary?
Yeah, so...
For what reason and cause?
No special reason.
I saw you've been shooting a lot of places, man.
Oh, yeah. About that trash right there.
The trash?
Yeah.
Well,
do you think the government can do something about that?
Of course, yes.
And not only the trash, but look at this right here. What do you think about that? Do you think people should live that way?
Well, we have a small country just coming up, right? Before the times to come, you might not even see this still up here.
Getting out, yeah, take your butt out.
Yeah, and there's one way to do that, but...
Hey, this is my grandma. Her name is Cora Pilgrim. She died approximately 1949. Beautiful woman. This is my grandfather, Arthur Pilgrim.
Oh, yeah, I'll come back someday.
Michelle, we hope to see you back out soon, you know.
I'll come back.
Michelle says goodbye.
What you got there?
I'll come back.
Can I get some? Let me do a Cheeto commercial.
Yeah, right.
This is a Cheeto.
Well, I thought it was Christmas Day when they both think people break away and they're singing. Yes, girl, how they shake me by the line. Plenty food and plenty rum to drink. Satuto invited Sister Becca and Mildred, Sapolo and Tootsie, Bokrana and Poopsie. So some reggae to buzz around the place. Tell you they're dancing out the place. Well, I thought they were going mad when a man come out with a big rose hug and they sing it.
How you doing today, sir? Doing okay?
Well, yeah. I need sorry.
What's that? What you say?
I need a little cash to go have some of these, man.
Little cash? I'll see how much I have in a moment. Okay.
Yes, girl, I shake my body line. Plenty food and plenty rum to drink. About the music, it was really terrific. Bush Johnny on guitar, I tell you, Long Ira on banjo. Cousin Jimmy blowing the wrong bass. The bop out of place. Then up come Mr. Mass, playing the jabona panas, and they're playing.